sir.
Welcome to.
Please give a big applause to welcome our chief guest, Sri Rajkumar ji.
Very fine, sir. Welcome.
Yeah, just landed.
Yeah. No problem. We are all thankful that despite your tight schedule, you could make it.
Thank you. I request Muthuvaran sir to offer a floral bouquet to Sri Rajkumar Rao. राजकुमार जी वेलकम. मुंबई के बारिश ने भी आपको वेलकम किया है लंदन से. राजकुमार जी हम बहुत ही आभारी है कि यू हैव एग्रीड टू एक्चुअली ज्वाइन एट मुंबई एंड इंस्पाइट ऑफ योर बिजी शेड्यूल. एंड राजकुमार जी को लास्ट ईयर का 2017 का गेम चेंजर कहा जाता है बॉलीवुड में. थैंक यू from India. Without taking much time, because we have to send this clip to FSSI Delhi, and they will be actually circulating there. Their program is parallelly happening. So I request Rajkumar ji to inaugurate the website and your film. Muthuvaran sir, please. So beautiful picture. You can see your website, Rajkumar ji. Your picture is there, and then you are actually posing as a heat right and thoda ka. Rajkumar ji, we welcome you, and also we request you to address as a chief guest.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you. I'm really sorry. First of all, I got a little late. As I said, I just landed. I had a great time making, you know, being a part of this film. As I know the importance of being healthy. You know, my profession, of course, demands me to be healthy, because this is what, you know, this is something which we have to sell every day. So we have to keep it fit and fine. But I think for everyone, it is very important to lead a healthy life. And we all wish to be healthy, but, you know, there are still millions of people in the world who are suffering from so many non-communicable diseases, such as, you know, as we mentioned in the film, like diabetes, blood pressure, heart diseases, cancer. In India alone, somebody was telling me, in India alone, the levels of obesity have doubled in the last decade. You know, it is a sign of, I think, it's a very alarming sign now. However, you know, the great part is 80% of these diseases can be avoided just by simple lifestyle modifications, from this to this. That's why I feel very honored and very inspired to join this great initiative by FSSAI called Eat Right Movement, under the aegis of Ministry of Health and Family Welfare. So thank you so much for making me a part of this great program. And I really hope that, you know, we can bring in a lot of changes for the betterment of our society and for our generations to have to lead a healthy life for a better future of our country. So thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Rajkumar ji. Now we have a media waiting for all the dignitaries, and Rajkumar ji, we have Varun, we have Shogata, we have Shukri. So Sudhir ji, media and all the experts. So we'll keep the 15 minutes of interactive session where the dignitaries on the dais will give the answer.
Hi, this is Priya from CNBC. With respect to both the companies, Marico and HUL, present at the dais, I wanted to understand, you all have been saying that you're looking at reducing HFSS content in your food. So how essentially would this be done gradually at this point in time? Is there a specific target that you've set internally?
Yeah, we've set targets for sodium, for sugar, for fat and trans fat, both globally and in India. And every year we have a benchmark. So I think by 2020, we want to reduce them roughly by half across the various things. So for example, in our ice creams business, we have been reducing two things. A, we've been reducing sugar content. B, we've been reducing portion size. So we're tackling it both in terms of portion size and reduction of the ingredient itself. salt substitutes, you know, reduction in salt, better use of fats versus, you know, fats like palm oil, moving them to better quality fats. So those are the kind of strategies that we're adopting. It's a tough task on packaged foods to move there, but, you know, we've committed and we'll do it.
So as far as for part of our food strategy, I think we are designing products which are healthy. Healthy in between meals, that is what we want to do, because we believe that people have a choice, and our challenge is always to actually design products which also appeal to the people, because otherwise if the healthy product is not tasty, people will not consume it. I think we also taken another task of Indianizing healthy food, and I think the fact that packaged food can be healthy, it need not be unhealthy. We have again set standards in terms of, as part of the pledge we have undertaken today, in terms of reducing the salt content in our foods. Fortunately, in a lot of our products which we have designed and are already healthy. And I think the challenge for the entire industry at the same time, as I said, is that how do we ensure that we continue to, you know, convert people into packaged foods, because I think it's a part of this one, because packaged food is safe. At the same time, packaged food, we deliver taste and the health together.
The industry was supposed to, was having a discussion with regards to having a red labeling, and the industry was not on board at that point in time for foods that are high in fat and salt and sugar. So is there some consensus on that front? Are you all open to the changing, you know, packaging across products?
गया, जहां हम देखते हैं कि स्वच्छ भारत की बात आए तो बच्चन साहब बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ के लिए माधुरी दीक्षित और शौचालय के लिए विद्या बलन एंड देन नाउ यू कम ऑन बोर्ड, हाउ मच यू फील प्राउड टू सिलेक्टेड, कितना अच्छा लगता है आपको?
आई फील एक्सट्रीमली प्राउड कि जब मुझे पहली बार बताया गया कि यू नो दिस इज द व्हेन दे सेंट मी द स्क्रिप्ट एंड आई वाज इन टच विद यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम द FSSAI, I felt extremely excited also, because I thought, you know, it's a very, it's a great script. You know, it's not like my, because I'm an actor, I have to perform, so my only worry always is, you know, the kind of scripts I'm choosing. But when they told me the way they're going to portray and we're going to shoot it, I thought it's really, it has a great connect to the audience. It has a direct connect, which I was very excited about. And then, of course, the cause itself is highly inspiring for me to join this movement, because as I said, everything starts from, you know, food. You are what you eat, as we say. So I think it is a very important initiative that FSSAI has started, and I just can say that I'm extremely proud to be associated with it.
Well, American Institute for Cancer Research, they came out with the slogan that eat right, but it should be raw fruits and vegetables 6 times of your part, that is a daily routine. What is your opinion about that? Because that is not reflected over here. You are talking only about the processed food or maybe home food, but not uncooked food.
We can't really, in our country, you know, we can't just eat raw foods. You know, it's not really, it's not been there in our culture. You know, I remember talking to my, when I go back now, I go back home, I'm from Gurgaon, and I see how my, you know, my family, because we've been eating chapatis and a lot of ghee and butter. I'm from Haryana. So, you know, humein to kehte hain, doodh dahi ka khana is Haryana. So now I tell them that, you know, you guys are not, it's not right. I can see their belly popping out every day, and it's just increasing every year. I keep telling them, you know, don't do this. Start reducing it. It's gonna benefit you. I think that's where we have just. It's a good beginning, I would say. Of course, we're gonna take it. It's a long battle. We all know it. It's not gonna, you know, things not gonna change in in just like a couple of months. It will take time, but at least it has started. You know, somebody has, FSSAI and the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare have started this initiative to have a conversation, to make people aware, you know, in our villages, in our small towns. Metros, so now, of course, there's this vogue that, you know, eat healthy and everybody is trying to go organic and quinoa and you know what I'm saying. But at least in the major part of our country, people are not aware about this problem, that what they're eating probably can ruin their health. So I think it's a great initiative, and I'm sure they'll promote it like any major film, that it should reach every nook and corner of our country.
Thank you. Doctor, it is the FSSI's concept to target the major contributor to the NCDs. So our regular food habits are contributors for these NCDs. So first we are targeting that. So that's why it is focused on the processed food or daily what we are eating, staples, etc. So eating raw fruits, you are talking about fruits, that we will focus. Thank you very much. So that's what I'm saying. This movie is primarily focusing on the major part of our meal. That's why it is focused on process. Thank you.
Here I would like to just a few suggestions for you also to promote. Prime Minister of India has started a sweet revolution in India, like a beekeeping for honey. So when I just encourage us to replace sugar with honey. This is one of the requests. Second thing, instead of sugar, we are not much aware that there is a Palmyra palm trees out there only. In India, there are 19 crores palm trees are available, dates, sago, palmyra, coconuts. So that also palm sugar can be propagated instead of sugar also. Yes, thank you.
Sir, in fact, the portal that we have just launched as part of the Eat Right movement, it has a bank of recipes which have been vetted through the nutritionists and dietitians which are there in audience today.
Aapke zindagi mein kaun jeetta
hai? On the portal like he just did. If you go through the portal, there's a whole bank and reservoir of recipes that actually propagates the various amounts of sugar or the various types of sugars that are available in the country. And by Eat Right, we also mean to say that we need to not just focus on the healthy aspect as promoted by others, but actually setting it right. And that's where the whole endeavor of using the various amounts of sugars or the various varietals of sugar, jaggery and ghee included, and jaggery and the various other palm sugars included. That's where it comes in, sir. Right? Thank you so much.
These things are addressed in our web portal. This you can see. For example, starters, we have given receipts. Madam.
Just one very quick point to add to what you had said, like, you know, to take the this to every nook and corner. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare actually got your film dubbed in 12 regional languages. So it's a national launch. It will reach everywhere.
चुना गया जो इनिशिएटिव चुना गया है उस पे आपको एक शॉर्ट फिल्म बनानी चाहिए, इस तरह की स्क्रिप्ट आनी चाहिए आपके पास और आपको खुद एक्ट करना चाहिए उस पिक्चर शॉर्ट फिल्म।
मैं तो खाने से बहुत सारी फीचर फिल्म्स जो मेरी खाने से रिलेटेड होती हैं। ट्रैप में मैंने खाना नहीं खाया 20 दिन, फिर बोस में इतना खाया कि 15 किलो वजन बढ़ा लिया। तो खाना तो एक मेजर हिस्सा रहा है मेरे काम का हमेशा, बट जरूर आई थिंक ऐसी कोई स्क्रिप्ट होगी जहाँ पे यू नो आई कैन रियली टॉक अबाउट दिस थिंग मोर सीरियसली। आई वुड लव टू मेक इट, बट डिपेंड्स लाइक यू नो हाउ मच टाइम वी हैव, एज यू नो द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म्स वी आर डूइंग। सो बट आई वुड लव टू डू इट फॉर श्योर। यस, आई थिंक शॉर्ट फिल्म्स आर दीज इज अ ग्रेट प्लेटफॉर्म टू यू नो शोकेस व्हाटएवर यू वांट टू
से। शूटिंग में इतना बिजी होने के बाद भी डे टू डे काम करना कितना डिफिकल्ट हो जाता है हेल्थ का ख्याल रखना आपके लिए?
मुझे तो अगर मैं शूटिंग नहीं करूँगा तो आई थिंक हेल्थ बिगड़ जाएगी। तो आई थिंक जब तक शूट चल रहा है तब तक हेल्थ ठीक है, शूट नहीं होगा तो हेल्थ बिगड़ने के ज़्यादा आसार हैं। बट एज आई सेड यू नो इट्स अ डिमांड ऑफ आर प्रोफेशन, स्पेशली फॉर अस एक्टर्स वी हैव टू यू नो, जैसा फिल्म में भी डायलॉग है कि हम लोग सोचते हैं हमें कौन सा फिल्म स्टार बनना है, कि फिल्म स्टार से हेल्दी रहते हैं, पर ऐसा नहीं है। आई थिंक हम सब स्टार हैं अपनी अपनी दुनिया में और ज़रूरी है कि हम देख के खाएं जो भी खा रहे हैं। शुड वॉच व्हाट यू ईट। सो यही रीजन है. पर हमारे तो क्योंकि प्रोफेशन ही ऐसा है कि इट्स वी कांट रियली यू नो जस्ट ईट एनीथिंग बिकॉज सब लोग इतने फिट हैं आज. अभी फन्ने खां का टेलर आया, अनिल सर को देखिए आप, मतलब क्या लग रहे हैं वो इस उम्र में भी. हम सबको एकदम हम सब की एज के लगते हैं वो आज भी. अक्षय सर, ऑल दीज पीपल, इट्स हाईली इंस्पायरिंग.
जैसे अभी आपने कहा कि फनी खान का कैसा रिस्पॉन्स आ रहा है अभी तक आपको और ऐश्वर्या जी के साथ आपने पहली बार काम किया, हाउ इज योर टोटल ओवरऑल एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ योर्स?
इट्स ओवरवेलमिंग एक्चुअली जो रिस्पॉन्स आया, क्योंकि बहुत ही स्वीट एक फिल्म है और बहुत प्यारे किरदार हैं इसमें ये सारे जो कैरेक्टर्स आपने फिल्म में देखे हैं. और अनिल सर की तो ऑफकोर्स बहुत तारीफ हो रही है उनके कैरेक्टर की, और ऐश की और ऐश्वर्या और मेरी केमिस्ट्री की काफ़ी तारीफ हो रही है. तो आई थिंक इट विल बी अ ग्रेट फिल्म. आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू इट. 3 August को रिलीज है, सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर द रिलीज बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट पीपल टू सी मी इन अ न्यू अवतार एंड अनिल सर टुगेदर. क्योंकि हमारी ये फने खां के बाद एक लड़की को देखा तो है जिसमें हम दोनों वापस साथ में आएंगे. सो पीपल आर सेइंग द न्यू कपल इन टाउन इज प्रॉब्ली अनिल सर एंड मी. आई डोंट माइंड. आई थिंक आई लव हिम इमेंसली.
एक और सवाल है आपसे. रिसेंटली हमारी इंडस्ट्री की लेजेंडरी एक्ट्रेस सोनाली बेंद्रे, उनकी तबीयत नासाज है, कैंसर से डिजीज से जूझ रही हैं, वो क्या कहना चाहेंगे उनके बारे में आप? इरफान खान थे ना सोनाली बेंद्रे.
बहुत ही शॉकिंग है. आई थिंक हम सब काफ़ी शॉक्ड हैं इस बात से. पहले इरफान सर का आया, अभी सोनाली मैम का आया. आई थिंक हम सभी प्रे कर रहे हैं उन सब के लिए, उन दोनों के लिए, क्योंकि बहुत ही कमाल के आर्टिस्ट हैं दोनों. हम सब उन्हें बहुत प्यार करते हैं, पूरी कंट्री बहुत प्यार करती है. तो हमारी तो प्रेयर्स हैं बहुत ही स्ट्रांगली उनके साथ, और सिर्फ हमारी नहीं, आई थिंक पूरी दुनिया की प्रेयर्स हैं. आई मेट इरफान सर इन लंदन जस्ट नाउ, और उनको हम यही बोला कि सर पूरी दुनिया आपको प्रेयर्स भेज रही है, सो डोंट वरी, आई थिंक यू विल कम आउट स्ट्रॉन्गर. एंड सेम विद सोनाली मैम. आई थिंक शी इज़ अमेजिंग एंड वी ऑल लव हर इमेंसली एंड आई एम श्योर शी विल कम आउट स्ट्रॉन्गर.
Now I'm currently doing a research which is involving the intake of fat, salt and sugar among adolescent girls. I have actually assessed more than 1,600 college going students across more than 20 colleges in Mumbai, and sadly enough a large percentage of them are showing signs of perihypertension, stage. Some of them are having hypertension, and apart from that I also conducted nutrition education. Now, which I feel along with this and the nutrition education which was conducted in colleges for students in their own language, the way they understand, because youngsters, it is very difficult to make them, you know, because all these easily available foods somehow happen to be having high amount of salts, sugars, preservatives, etc., etc. So I think this initiative coupled with the grassroots level nutrition education in schools and colleges, where we can address the students in the language, meaning the way they can understand, is going to really take us forward. Because if I look at my sample size was from the age of 15 to 21. So if 15 to 21 year olds are showing signs of excessive salt and sugar intake, the next generation is really going to be, you know, having a lot of problem with NCTs. So I'm very, very glad that such a big body as FSSAI has taken this up. Nationwide it is needed, and it is a duty of not only every nutritionist, but as a mother or as a citizen, I would feel very concerned that my child of 15 or 20 or 18 is having to, you know, go through this later. It's going to be really bad. So once again, congratulations to each and every one of you.
Thank you. Dr. Mitra ji, aapko bata do ki from FSSAI, you must have seen this book, Pink Book, and there is also a book called Yellow Book. To tell you that FSSAI, FDA Maharashtra and many companies including Marico, we have done reached out more than 500 schools in Maharashtra, and to make this message that what to eat and how to eat. So this has been given, this book is also available. So this is very important what you said, and that's why the FSSAI has taken this yellow book moment, pink book moment, and also there is a dark book which is for the adulteration check. Thank you, very valid point. राजकुमार जी, आपके लिए एक क्वेश्चन है सबके तरफ से कि हाउ यू मेंटेन यूर सेल्फ?
सर, आई वॉच व्हाट आई ईट एंड आई रियली keep a check on, you know, what I'm eating. Of course, there are days when you feel like binge eating. I do that also. It's not like aapko kabhi nahi khana hai. Kabhi kabhi kha sakte hain. Allowed hai. Hame bhi allowed hai. But yeah, I definitely keep a check. And I also, I work out 6 days a week. It can be in any form. It can be a freehand workout or you know, cardio or running on the street, anything. But I think you should definitely do some kind of physical activity. Almost, I think, minimum 5 or at least 6 days a week, if whatever time you know, permits. I think it's very important to be involved in some kind of physical activities. Yeah, so I do that.
Perfect, sir. Thank you. You talked about Anil Kapoor, but I think you are also, and you will also continue to like that. So
thank you, sir.
After maybe after 30, 40 years, you will maintain like this. Thank you, sir. Thanks for giving a message.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So I consider that all the questions are answered, and if you have still queries or questions, we can have after the program, you can have one-to-one talk, so the dignitaries can catch their respective other programs or flight. On behalf of FSSI AFST, I want to put on record the vote of thanks for all the dignitaries who took efforts to come here. Starting with our chief guest, Rajkumarji, thanks for coming all the way, and really made it. And really, because of your coming, all the energy you must have seen, the flash, and then everybody is so eager to meet you and want to take selfie with you, thoda kam. So thank you, sir. Thank you, Varunji, for coming and giving your commitment all the time that you said that you will be with us. We felt that many people talk, but they don't deliver. But Varunji is not in that bucket. He is in this bucket. You deliver, sir. Thank you, Varunji, for coming.
Just landed, man. Still jet lagged. Yeah. It's called Eat Right Movement और ये hashtag आज से थोड़ा कम और बहुत ही ज़रूरी cause है I think क्योंकि खाना ही you know everything starts with the with food so I think इसके ये FSSAI ने और Ministry of Family Health and Family Welfare ने शुरू किया है कि कैसे हम खाने में थोड़ा परहेज करके उसका थोड़ा मॉडिफाई करके अपने lifestyle को कैसे we can you know avoid so many non-communicable diseases जैसे blood pressure है heart disease है diabetes है cancer है so I think it's a great initiative और I'm very happy and proud to be a part of this initiative मैं तो सबको बोलता था जो मेरे आसपास है सबको बोलता रहता हूँ कि थोड़ा कम यार बहुत है बट आई थिंक ज़रूरी है यू नो इस नॉलेज को फैलाना लोगों तक लोग अवेयर नहीं हैं अभी भी खाने को लेकर अपने कि हम क्या खा रहे हैं कितनी मात्रा में खा रहे हैं सो आई एम वेरी होपफुल कि थ्रू दिस वीडियो थ्रू दिस फिल्म विल मेक दम अवेयर एंड विल टेल दम अबाउट द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फूड थोड़ा टफ है ऑफ कोर्स क्योंकि एक तो लोगों को पता नहीं है जैसे कि यू नो आप जब फिल्म भी देखेंगे तो लोग उसमें यही है कि अरे वो अंकल तो रोज़ पराठे दबाते हैं कुछ नहीं हुआ या ये वो होता है अरे कुछ नहीं हुआ हमें कौन सा फिल्म स्टार बनना है या स्पोर्ट्समैन बनना है बट इट्स नॉट अबाउट दैट इट्स अबाउट यू इट्स ओनली अबाउट यू इट्स अबाउट योर हेल्थ वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट कि आज शायद नहीं होगा 5 साल बाद होगा 10 साल बाद होगा पर तब शायद थोड़ा देर ना हो जाए तो अच्छा है कि अभी से अगर हम थोड़ा सा कॉम्प्रोमाइज़ कर लें और इतने की जगह इतने पे आ जाएं तो आई थिंक बहुत सारी चीज़ें चेंज हो सकती हैं
ओके रचमार अगर आपकी अगर बात करिए तो आप कितना डेट फॉलो कर पाते हैं आप कितना
मुझे तो करना एज आई सेड कि यू नो इट्स अ प्रोफेशन एंड ऑफ कोर्स आई मेंटेन अ डाइट और डिपेंड्स ऑन व्हाट द काइंड ऑफ फिल्म आई एम डूइंग इफ आई एम डूइंग अ ट्रैप ऑफ कोर्स आई हैव टू लूज वेट इफ दिस पोज इट डिपेंड्स द कैरेक्टर आई एम प्लेइंग एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम बहुत अच्छा लगता है यू नो अनिल सर आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ बिग फैन ऑफ हिम
एंड देन ऐश्वर्या राय ऑफ कोर्स यू नो उनके साथ काम करने का मौका, अलीसा के साथ काम करने का मौका मिला है. इट्स अ ग्रेट टीम. आई थिंक सब लोग जो हैं फिल्म में, ट्रेलर को इतना अच्छा रिस्पांस मिला है. इट्स एक्चुअली ओवरवेलमिंग फॉर मी यू नो कि पहली साल की दूसरी रिलीज है ओमेटा के बाद फने खा, और स्त्री का ट्रेलर बहुत जल्दी आने वाला है जिस आई एम अगेन इक्वली एक्साइटेड फॉर. और एक लड़की को देखा तो का टीजर आया है, तो आई थिंक आई एम वेरी हैप्पी द वे इट्स गोइंग. इट्स अ हम्बल बिगिनिंग ऑफ द ईयर, बट आई जस्ट विश जैसे लास्ट ईयर इतना अच्छा रहा था. आई होप एंड प्रे कि ये साल भी उतना ही अच्छा जाए. जी मेंटल है क्या कि शूटिंग ऑलमोस्ट खत्म हो गई, हालांकि लंदन का स्केड्यूल हमने खत्म किया है जो न्यूज़ बाहर आई है, और बहुत ही अच्छा रहा है. आई थिंक वी ऑल ऑफ अस आर वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर इट. यू नो आर डायरेक्टर प्रोड्यूसर्स शैलेश सर एंड एकता एंड कमी कांगना द होल टीम, वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट, क्योंकि बहुत ही एक कमाल की स्क्रिप्ट है. ऐसी स्क्रिप्ट जो शायद इससे पहले मैंने तो नहीं पढ़ी थी, एंड द मोमेंट आई रेड इट आई हर्ड द नरेशन I was on. I was totally game for it.
So how was Kangana on shoot? Like we have seen like working and like kuch video aa rahe hain.
जी. बहुत fun. It's lot of fun working with her. और हम लोग का एक दूसरे को बहुत सालों से जानते हैं. Queen हम लोगों ने Queen उनके लिए एक game changer साबित हुई है. मुझे बहुत one of my most popular films Queen है उसमें एक उसका नाम. तो I think हमको एक बहुत लंबी association है हमारी और बहुत अच्छे दोस्त हैं हम. और सेट पे यू नो डिस्कशन होता है अपने, हम एक्टर्स हैं क्योंकि सीन को बेहतर कैसे बना सकते हैं. उसके अलावा फन भी होता है. वी गो आउट आल्सो, वी हैव अ डिनर्स टुगेदर एवरी नाइट. सो इट्स फन वर्किंग विद कंगना.
थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक
यू.